The Slovakia is a small country known for its stunning mountains and beautiful nature, but it's also a home to 5 amazing dog breeds. In this video, I will show you all of them. Number 5. Slovak Rough-haired Pointer. The first dog in this list is the Slovak Rough-haired Pointer, which is a skilled gun dog developed in the 1940s and 1950s. The breed was developed by crossing Weimaraners, German Wire-haired Pointers and Český Fousek. This is a very versatile breed that is capable of tracking, pointing and retrieving in water and land. They are also very adaptable and can hunt even in hard terrain. And the Slovak Rough-haired Pointer can hunt variety of animals, for example birds or hares, but also larger game such as deer. Number 4. Slovak Čuvač. There is a long history in sheep herding in Slovakia, and the Slovak Čuvač is a dog developed to guard these sheep. This is just amazing livestock guardian because they are naturally very alert, loyal and watchful. On the other hand, the Slovak Čuvač is known for its very gentle temperament towards its family, which is why they make great companions. They are also very popular thanks to their stunning appearance and beautiful white fluffy coat. This is a very big and strong dog with average height between 59 to 70 centimeters, which is 23 to 29 inches, and weight is typically between 31 to 44 kilograms, which is 68 to 97 pounds. Females are slightly smaller than males. Number 3. Slovak Hound. This is another Slovakian hunting dog, which was mostly used to hunt boars. They have extraordinary sense of smell, which is their main weapon on the hunt. These dogs are also known for being very intelligent and highly trainable. Sometimes they are referred to as Black Forest Hound, but there is no connection between them and the Black Forest, and this name was most likely created purely for marketing purposes in the USA. Number 2. Tatra Hound. This is the youngest of all Slovak dog breeds, and it is also another hunting dog breed, which loves outdoors, working and spending time with its family and pack. This breed was developed by crossing Dachshund, Slovak Hound and Bavarian Mountain Hound. Number 1. Czechoslovakian Wolf Dog. The Czechoslovakian Wolf Dog is Slovak and Czech dog breed, and it was developed and recognized during the era of Czechoslovakia. They were developed in 1950s by crossing Carpathian Wolf with German Shepherd, so yes, this is a true Wolf Dog. The goal was to develop a dog that will be strong, resilient and endurant just as the wolf, but also trainable and obedient as the German Shepherd. Of course, the Czechoslovakian Wolf Dog's temperament and characteristics are somewhere in between those two animals. The first litter of Czechoslovakian Wolf Dog was very similar to wolves, and they were very independent and hardly trainable, which is why they were again bred with German Shepherds, decreasing the proportion of wolf blood to approximately 6% in the fourth generation. Today, the Czechoslovakian Wolf Dog is a very family and pack-oriented dog, and it's very loyal to its people. On the other hand, they are alert and reserved with strangers, but they should never be aggressive without a reason. They are very intelligent, lively, playful, and they definitely love outdoors and exploring. This is a great partner for active families. Tell me in comments which Slovak dog breed is your favorite, which one do you own and what is your experience with it. If you are new on this channel, consider subscribing, turn the notifications on, check our Instagram, Facebook, links are in description. Thank you for watching, see you in the next video.